The Knight of the Champions?
You said it wrong.
Hawksley and Appleton!
I got all the chicken names!
How long have you been my
friend? Hawksley and Appleton fight!
I've known you for 10 years, you don't know my second name. Oh.
The new fight.
It's the new fight tonight.
Right.
What the hell's your eyes?
Start with whatever shit you want, mate.
Whatever shit I want?
Yeah. How big do you
want? Is this being recorded?
Just ask the questions. Any questions for the...
Any questions for the audience?
From the audience.
I have rehearsed things. You've told me to rehearse them. I haven't rehearsed, you know.
As you can tell, we've got Eminem as the...
Right. The Q&A from Joe. What do you have to say about the fight?
I like cocaine. No. Right, basically, I'm used to smashing ginger cunts, so I think this fight should be an easy fight.
Why are you talking shit?
Mate, you're the one who claimed to come as Conor McGregor and you've come as a pussy.
Stand away, boys. Stop it.
That was brilliant.
Says he's gonna come dressed up. Says he's gonna come and shock everybody. I'm sorry, I forgot you were a fucking American police officer.
What are your predictions for the fight?
Mate. Smash him, smash his bird.
Can we have cameras on the girlfriend? So, are you done?
Am I done? Is he?
Have you got any last comments about it?
Mate. R.I.P.
Why does he keep saying mate?
I'm sorry, I forgot we weren't friends.
Right, this is Josh.
What's your name again?
Josh.
Exactly.
Nobody knows yourself.
He's not you, just nobody knows him.
What do you have to say about the fight?
It's one-sided, what can I say?
Exactly.
Knockout in two rounds.
Your mum.
Joe, your mum is mummy.
I mean, this guy was drinking before his fight. It's fucking embarrassing.
Yeah, but so are you.
He's trying to speak professionally.
I can't.
Why are you on his side?
Because I am on his side.
You should have picked me. Who chose him as a
I'm
going
to
turn it up.
I'm crying. Oh, shit.
Oh, don't. Yeah, please smash them all up now.
Why are you calling me, mate? Why are you touching me?
Josh, smash them all up.
I didn't realise you'd come as a reptile.
Smash me, I don't bend that way, mate.
He says
Wait, we're having this face off now. Come on.
KSI wannabe. What are you? KSI wannabe.
You've only come
KSI from... can't box. He can't box for shit.
Hey, we have.
If you come as KSI, I'm pretty sure you can't box even.
No, what are you coming as?
Face off, come on, face off.
Look how tall you just
brushed past my dick. No, move, you just touched my dick.
I don't want a face off.
Stop touching my dick.
I don't want a fucking face off.
Right, be serious.
Anyway,
be serious. Right, you start right.
Come on. No, come on.
Right, I'll hold your hands like girls. Come on.
No, come on.
Let's go be in a fanny, get up.
He's fucking touching your dick. Never mind, no problem.
No, fucking face.
Come here.
I say you put your heart and soul into the fight, girl.
A little time,
yeah. Yeah, I say put your heart and the soul in the fight. You're not touching my dick.
Oh. No, I don't suit you.
Okay, I'll follow you.
Fuck around, pussy.
Fuck up here, playground. Where are we now? Anyway, let's have some questions. Come on.
When will this end?
Soon.
Thank you.
Nobody.
You're getting quite up in here, Josh. Take your feet off table.
It ends as soon as the fight starts.
Take your feet off table.
It really does. It looks like pictures have been taken of him, but really,
no, put your feet on four. Goodbye.
Is that it? Nobody's talking.
Kumbaya, my lord.
Is that what you're going to sing to Jess's funeral?
It's
all
everyone's
going
to fuck
it,
what's
these things?
I said,
come
prepare with questions, you must think about it.
Okay, what's your favourite colour, Josh?
Can I have some
time? What the fuck questions are? What to ask? Why do you think you're going to win this fight, Josh?
Can I ask why everyone ate the food before we got here?
There's fucking food on the table.
Is anybody like sticky chicken?
I can't prepare for a guy like me. I haven't boxed me before, I haven't seen me box. I'll be coming in from different angles.
Talk a big game.
Wait, no, cut off now, but we'll start.
You've got any last words.
I've got a fucking closing.
Cringe fest,
let's get on
the
mic. Josh, the sunglasses, bye bye.